is Dr. Wendy Shillings, and I grew up in Short Hills, New Jersey. Well, I knew I wanted to go into medicine when I was in high school. I was part of the Young Physicians Group. At that time, one of the few women that were part of it. One of the first people who inspired me was my 10th grade AP biology teacher. She was a small little woman, but had so much energy, and she was very excited about the way biology worked, and she really initially made me think about science and how women can be involved in science. When I was in college, I got more interested in women's issues. So then when I got to medical school, then I knew that I wanted to do women's health. And then I just had to decide that I liked the endocrine part of it. So that's why I decided to go into the reproductive endocrine and infertility. When I started in medical school, IVF was really in its infancy. So that was another reason that I was very interested in the field, because I knew that IVF was going to go someplace and that we were going to get better and better at it. And there was a lot of work to do in the field to learn more about how IVF worked. I want to work with the patient or the couple as a partner. I want to make sure that they're well educated as far as what the fertility treatments are and what the fertility diagnoses are, so that they can participate in the care. I think it's very important to work with the couple and try to understand their personal situation and help guide them through appropriate decision making for their care. What I love about my career is seeing all the babies that we get to help create and all the wonderful families that we bring together. It's really exciting when you see them in later years and you see how you've changed their